O Jesus, my divine model and teacher, what can I do when I see you, the Son of the Eternal Father, full of glory and honor, laden with the cross, walking the awful road to death, especially when thereby you show me the way to salvation without selfishness but only for my benefit? O Jesus, what can I do but have faith in you and return your love by at least bearing my trials in patience and humility? And this, particularly, my God, because I have so often experienced the great power that my passions have over me, and how seldom I can withstand the temptations of the world. How hard do I not find it to deny myself the pleasure to mortify my desires and to renounce the false splendor of the world, although I know full well that all these things so easily lead me into sin. Oh, give me strength to resist my passions and close my eyes to the allurements and charms of the world, help me to imitate your poverty, purity and humility, and send me trials with the strength to bear them humbly. Though I fear them, they are necessary for me. But I wish to follow you and become like you. Therefore, permit me to drink all of your chalice of suffering. Heart of Jesus, burning for love of me, inflame my heart with love for you. Amen.